The Next Step Public Charter School is a public school serving youth between the ages of 15 and 24. Our youth come from various backgrounds, but the one thing that they do have in common is that they have not been successful in traditional schools, or they have never attended school in the United States. One of the greatest needs our students have is the need to focus. They have a lot of things going on in their lives. Their lives are very chaotic. There's been a lot of trauma, a lot of neglect, and they find it very hard to shut their personal lives out and to concentrate on their academics. Because of that, we have decided to try meditation. So my hopes are that that this class continues and that we can use it to raise our, you know, graduation rates and to help the students focus on what's important in their lives.
Yoga Nidra is a meditative technique that follows very clear steps on how to process through the obstacles and challenges that life presents. It allows people to experience this deep sense of relaxation and ultimately a better understanding of who they are. This meditation is suitable for so many different populations because in its most basic form, it only requires the person to lie down or sit comfortably and listen to the teacher's suggestions. There's really no physical or mental effort involved. Rather, the focus in this meditation is on awareness. Bodies adjusting and moving around to find a more comfortable position. We welcome all of that into our practice because we know it's part of the practice. And if you do happen to fall asleep, know that that is okay.
The form of meditation that I teach is called iRest for integrative restoration. It's been developed by Richard Miller, who's both a clinical psychologist and a yogic scholar. iRest Yoga Nidra has been so successful in reducing depression, anxiety, chemical dependency, insomnia, and symptoms of post-traumatic stress disorder that it's been adopted by the United States military since 2006 for treating both active duty soldiers and veterans.
When I first had did meditation the first time, I thought that it was going to be a good time for me to relax my mind and my body.
Well, the first time Ms. Shira talked to the class about meditation, I was like, I really didn't want to try it. You know, me being an athlete, I really didn't, you know, think meditation was right for me. But, you know, she kept talking about it and I finally gave into it.
I thought that it was more like a kind of you sit down and go or you know, you sit down and meditate and close your eyes and stuff. Or yeah, that's pretty much what I thought it was.
The first time that I went, I was scared to sleep and then don't wake up, but I did, like, I feel asleep, but at the same time I knew what was happening around me.
My first experience with meditation was great. All the people being in the room, everything's quiet, lights are off, and she's walking around talking to you while in the practice. And, you know, you fall into a deep sleep, but at the same time, it helps you, it calms you down, and I felt it was good.
I've been practicing the meditation for two trimesters. And next step?
A few months. I've been practicing meditation for a year.
It helps me a lot because, I mean, it keeps me concentrated. I can let my mind wander and I know that I won't be messing something up or, you know, not multitasking or whatever. It just lets me keep my head in one place or just let it wander and think about what I can do to better myself and stuff and a lot of things.
I like it a lot because like I work at night, mm-hmm. so and then comes to school in the day. So it helps me a lot, it relaxes me. I can feel, you know, more comfortable in class, and yeah, it helps me a lot.
Well, it has helped me to relax my mind and to forget about all the problems that I go through in life, and just to have a good day.
It helps me for jobs or school, because if there's something like really important that's on your mind and you really want to like get the stress off, meditation is the good way to go. You know, like my teacher Ms. Shira, she told us, like, if there's a problem, if something big is going on, just take like 5-10 minutes to just sit somewhere, close your eyes, relax, think about good things that are going to come out of this, and you know.
The meditation sessions allow the students to take a time out from the regular classroom and make some space for themselves, just to let go of tensions or anxieties and replenish their energy. It's a regular time and place where they know they can relax and restore and learn about themselves.
Now, I have all the love that I need to feel good about myself. To say something like, my life allows me to be at peace, to feel comfortable.